Welcome to Tech Review. Today we have a software from WonderFox, a company that is specialized to media software. The software we have today is the DVD video converter. First of all, let's check some things about the company. These are the main products they offer. We want to thank them for the opportunity they gave us to test their software. And now we are going to the page of the product. What you can do with the WonderFox DVD video converter? First of all, you can rip your DVDs. I have tested and it has excellent results. I'm not showing this on that video because of copyright matters, but it works perfectly. Of course, you can download through the software any video from YouTube, Vimeo and other platforms, and you can store it on your PC. You can change the video formats from MP4 to AV, whatever you want. You can change the audio formats or take the audio format from a video and some other features. You can change the aspect ratio. Here, go to the site, check out the description, you'll find all the links. And now let's check the software. The user interface is really easy. There are guides everywhere, but you need only a few moments to understand what's going on here. At the top, you can see that you can add files from your PC, from internet, or from DVD. Here we have the video formats, the categories, the formats. You can choose what you want, the format that you want to convert your video. Also, there is a nice feature. You can convert your videos from your PC or from the internet or from the DVD at a style that is perfect for your device. There are some presets here already from the company, for the most popular devices. As you can see, it is very easy. And now let's try it. Going to our channel, we find the video, we copy the address, paste here, analyze it. We are waiting for a few moments. Download. It is so easy. We can download anything we want from YouTube. downloaded as MP4. We have preset to convert it as MP4. There is no conversion here, but we are going to test it later to other formats. Here you can see what you can take with an upgrade. And let's open the file. Here it is. Our video downloaded to our PC. Let's check the format. We are going to change it to AV. Again, open button. Here it is, the AV format. So easy, so fast. Submenus, they're not very useful. You can do everything you want through the main menus. Now, we are going to try to download at the same time two videos. You can download more, but this is just a test. Another video from our channel. We are copying the address. Analyze it. Download. Here it is. Now we are going to take another video. Channel. This is the disk. No disk, drive. Excuse me. Okay, copy paste, analyze. It's ready. We have preset to convert the video from MP3 that is downloaded to AV. Another format, the Windows format, and here we go. See the process. A same time you are converting two videos. You can do it with more videos, but as we said before, it's just an example how you can do it. Also, there is another feature. You can merge this video. So at the beginning you have two videos. You can combine them at one video. We are going to do it later. Open and the new videos. Download it at the format we have choose before. Now we are going to do the same process, but we are going to merge the videos. Just one option. We are going to tick it, and here we go again. Fastened process a little while. And it is ready. One merged video. So easy, so fast, no effort. They have done a great job about this software. Let's check some menus, settings. Top, upgrades. Great support. Everything you want, you are going to find it here. It is very easy, but you have help if you need it. Some other settings. Version. Going to add a video from our PC. It's ready. And now we can see how we can edit our video. We can crop it. At the right, you are watching the result. At the left, you are watching the original video. You can flip it. You can add filters, so it's very helpful if you are making videos for YouTube or you want to create a movie. Very easy. Saving it. You have to convert it to MP4. And it's ready. The new video with a filter cropped. Just perfect. That was the video. Thanks for watching. If you like, please subscribe. Check the description for links and more information.